back in 1918 that Rudy Weedoff wrote the piece that was to make him famous. It became the largest selling solo in the history of the saxophone, and it became his trademark the world over. Wherever he appeared, he was to be found up on the marquee next to his name. Rudy Weedoff, Saxophobia.